How's it going, guys? Welcome back. Dacky Vlogs here. It's been a hot ass minute since I recorded and made a video. A lot's changed. I now drive a Buick. It's a long story. It's a piece of shit. I still own the Mazda. That's a long story too. But I got Joey with here. With me too. Wow, English. Got Joey with me here today. Fucking JoJo.
What's going on?
Anyways. Yeah, we're going to Conk right now, my girlfriend, and then...
That's new too, isn't it?
That might be new. I don't even think I told you guys I had a girlfriend. Anyways, yeah, we're going there now. It's about 90 million. It's 101 degrees. My temperature thing says in the car. Look at that. Fucking nuts. But yeah, we're going to go to Conk, and then I'll be back when we get to Conk. So I'll see you fucks in Conk. So, we've made it to Concord now. Look at my ugly ass.
Yeah, look at that ugly ass.
So here we are in Concord now. We are going to Friendly's. A few things before we get there. So, this car, right? I'm gonna be doing a nice thing on this car. Showing you guys what I'm driving for now. I put it up for sale because I'm trying to get the Mazda back on the road. It has some nice rust and some windshield. I fixed the rest, just windshield now and tires it needs. But yeah, this is a 3.8 3800 series. Wait.
Jeez.
Cocksucker. 3800 series motor. It's got 205 wheel horsepower. For a fucking grandpa car, it's pretty quick. Nothing to really brag about, but you know, it's not bad. Oh, we're going through all its red light and we both ran it.
Oh, we just fucking ran that thing.
Yeah, we did.
Totally. Nice.
Anyways, besides the fact that I was just running a red light, I drive a Buick Sabre Limited. It's fully fucking loaded, everything in it, absolutely everything. I mean, I'm talking like, look at this shit. We got, this is fucking old school, but it's got heated seats, power windows, fucking memory for the seats and everything. Look at that shit, everything. It's got fucking, you can open your fucking garage door if you really wanted to.
We haven't hooked that shit up.
It's even got OnStar, just in case you flip this bitch over.
Yeah. I doubt that's happening in this thing.
Yeah, okay. But anyways, yeah, so we're coming up with Friendly's here. I will get back to you when we are done at Friendly's. And, yeah. Fucking end it there. So, update. She's not friendly. I got the wrong place. She has two jobs. Worked in Newix, too. And, I got them mixed up, so we're going to Newix now.
Well, I got one thing to say.
That's what a Mazda looks like, Dak. I know, a nice one.
You need to get one of them. Like a nicer one.
Well, I have one.
But it's rusted out.
Automatic. Loud as shit. Fuck it, it's whatever. But yeah, we're going to Newix now. We'll get back to you when we get out of Newix.
Fuck sure.
So, here we are. We went to Newix. We had some chicken tenders, onion rings, coleslaw, some of that shit. So now, I don't even know what the fuck we're doing now, but we're doing something. Going somewhere, causing trouble, causing shit. You know what we're
causing doing? Shit.
What are they, parking garage?
Dude, yes, let's do it.
Alright, we're going to the parking garage. And then, see you at the parking garage.
See you at the parking garage. Hey, Dag, don't run this red light.
Okay, so, kind of ended, well, didn't end the vlog, but we kind of left the vlog off at a little rough spot there, so we're going to the parking garage, but I didn't realize what time it was, because I had to go hang out with my girlfriend later, but we're back today. It's about 7:20 p.m., and I'm going to go get Joey, and we're going to hang out. I don't know what we're going to do yet, but we're going to do something. I don't know what yet, but I'm going to figure it out. When I go get him, you'll see me then. Here we are, we're going to get Joey, currently. Hope you guys like my new little edit I just did there, me walking out of the house and everything. Figured I'd try something new, because why not? Like when other people do it, so might as well give it a try myself. But yeah, we're going to get Joey on our way. It'll take me about 20, 25 minutes to get there. And when I get there, I'll see you guys then. So here we are. Picked up JoJo, you sexy son of a bitch. So, I don't know what we're doing, Joey. What are we doing?
What are we doing? That's the real question.
Actually, I don't know what we're doing. What are we doing?
Oh boy.
Copyright. Thank you. Yell over it. Okay. We're going to.
What? Huh?
What? I don't know what.
The music came on loud as shit.
Oh, I thought you were like yelling.
Oh no.
Well, here we are back again. So, we're going to get gas because I'm running low. And then we're gonna go to God knows where. Probably Ground Shield, skate a little bit. Why not?
Oh, you damn fucking shit.
And then we'll get some nice footage going. Oh, I'm in shorts today. Gross. Yeah, we're gonna go to Grimes Field, cause fuck it, why not? We're gonna go skate a little bit. We'll see you there. So here we are.
At Skate Pack.
At Skate Pack.
Grimes, New Hampshire.
New Hampshire.
So, little skateboard, shorts.
Oh, fucking right.
Oh, look at this. Look at these fucking naked legs.
No, look at them toes, boy. Look at
this.
Look at them toes, boy.
Shoes, dude. Look at that. All right, here we go. Fucking here we go.
Oh. Oh. Gotta get that spin around.
Oh boy. Alright.
Look at them shorts. Skills.
Tell you what, I've had these shorts since when I was like. Since I was like 10, and they still fit.
That's fucking rough.
So short. Alright. New move. New trick.
New move.
Alright, so what we're gonna do here, walk with me. Alright, we're gonna come down, riding the board. Alright. We're gonna come up. Come up. We're gonna do a nice fucking spin around and come back down.
More like eat a shit around.
Yeah, no, seriously. Especially in shorts, this is gonna be rough.
I'll keep my ass down here.
Alright.
Ooh!
I'm waiting for it. I'm gonna eat shit guaranteed.
Ooh! A little rough, but we got it.
A little rough. more times.
Oh! Almost ate it.
Here we go. Oh! Let me tell you something.
Rough.
That's rough. Alright. I guess I can't do an ollie because I'll fucking rip my feet right open. So, same concept. We're going to go up that, come back down, turn around. Not the what I was just doing because I'll eat it. Come up, come down that one. Go back around, come down that one. Because why not?
Got that speed on that one.
A little squirrely.
A little squirrely. Do it, you pussy.
Do what?
Up and over that one.
Yeah. Okay. I can barely ollie as it is. I'm gonna rip my foot open, ready? It's gonna be great. Oh!
Ooh, first try.
Oh! Rough.
How'd that one feel?
Rough. No ollies. That.
Only kickflips.
Yeah. This is what happens when I do a kickflip.
You got the flip on that one.
Got the flip. Can't land shit.
Jackie, go up in Adams over this fucking thing.
Dude, I never got up that one.
Because there's nothing down on that side. There's a nice grass patch down there. You got another foot, you're going to be in pavement again.
Oh, yeah, I know why. That's a nice bump.
Big old
catch
crap.
A wheel on and eat it. Sweat nuts.
Sweat.
Oh, boy. What next, huh?
Dude, grind that bad boy.
The wheels fit on it.
That's something else. Put it sideways on there. Snap the board.
You okay? Do a board slide.
Ooh, skills! Now just Ooh. Edit your body on there and it'll look like
tick?
You did it.
Right there.
Get that camera.
That's
what
a huge
the fuck
tick.
Is that?
I don't even know. Crush?
That is not a tick. It just smooshed. Well, it smooshed.
My back.
That ass.
Oh. There's some water over here. Not empty.
Mostly.
Holy shit, now what?
Gotta get the board in there.
Oh.
Try it once for the video. You'll fucking eat it.
Ready?
Get that sideways action.
Ready?
Ooh!
Ooh! Fucking rolling, ollie. That shit's way too hard. Watch this.
When's the last time you tried one?
The other night. Oh no. Didn't even get the rear wheels off the ground.
Take the training wheels off, Dackie.
Fuck that. Training wheels for life. I think that about sums it up for skating for today. I got nothing else. I'm all out of tricks.
Well, another new day because where I left the vlog off, it's a little, it's too dark and we're done skating, so looks like I am done with this vlog. So as always, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button, and I'll see you guys in the next video.